Sometimes great cities and great teams seem to shine and fall dim together. When Ford was king, Cobb and K-Line ruled. When GM was boss, so were Greenberg, Sparky, and the Bird. It's toughness showing. Detroit still won it all, even as 60s riots scalded the city's heart. Now, it's Verlander, Cabrera, and the Tigers on top once again. The team and its town, always fighting.
And perhaps on their way to the postseason for the first time in 5 years, the Tigers lead the American League Central as we bring you back inside Comerica Park. The White Sox win in order with the top of the first.